Do you know where you get to go?
SeaWorld at California!
And we're lost. Just a boy and his flamingos.
You like sharks?
On to the next fun adventure here.
Hi to Quincy. What are we doing?
We're doing something, but I don't know what it is.
You're not sure how you feel about the surprise?
Yeah.
Excited?
Yeah.
We had to pack bags.
Hey, there's your special phone call. Okay, press one. Someone wants to say hi to you.
Can you press one?
A cruise. A Disney cruise. And there's gonna be princesses and Minnie and Mickey.
At my special surprise.
Yes.
So we're going.
For reals.
Yes, for reals, we're going on an airplane. And Grandma, do you wanna tell Quincy where she's going tomorrow?
Oh my gosh. Do you know where you get to go?
See Minnie and Mickey.
You get to go to SeaWorld tomorrow.
SeaWorld at California?
Yes! And then the day after tomorrow, you get to go jump on a Disney cruise and see Minnie and Mickey and princesses.
And eat all the ice cream you
and
want.
And eat so much fun stuff and go swimming.
Oh my gosh.
Did we not bring my swimsuit?
I did. I got it. And guess what you get to do on Monday?
What?
Dad, what does Quincy get to do on Monday?
Have a tea party with princesses.
Not a tea party, but a makeover.
A makeover.
With princesses?
So you get to wear a princess dress and they're gonna do your hair and make you a princess.
Oh my gosh.
I am gonna wear Rapunzel.
Are you? Yay! Are you so excited?
Yes.
Hey look, we met. Do you wanna show everyone your new purse that you got? Are you gonna take that with us?
Like a hotel,
yes.
3-minute walk.
Hey,
nice.
Trey, we're going on a cruise! Yeah! And tomorrow you get to go to SeaWorld!
We're going to SeaWorld.
Yep, there we are.
Mom.
You're doing great.
Ready to do this? We are on the train to go to Sandy. We're on our way taking public transportation down to SeaWorld. I'm super excited. This trip so far has been fun. It's had its ups and downs. But so far it is so good. And it's been a blast. Can't wait to see what these kids look like at SeaWorld when they get to experience it for the first time. And we're lost. We are. We got off on Marina, Linda Vista, and now we're lost. We're heading back.
I just don't know where we are.
Back this way. Quincy, how is the train? How are you doing? Was that a fun train? Choo choo. So now we're headed back where we came from. Poor Trey.
What?
Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. We finally made it. We are here, and I think we are already losing our patience. If you have kids riding public transportation, you know. Anyways, we're gonna go have ourselves a blast at SeaWorld. On to the next fun adventure here. How are you doing? This is the real life right here. Place is looking cool. Hooray, look at the flamingos. Those are so cool, huh? It's a beautiful day. It's starting to get warmer now. It's been a lot of fun so far. We're gonna go see the sea lion show, right? Yeah. Go see the sea lion show.
Why are we crying? What's up?
Because I want her to go on the roller coaster with me.
Oh, that's just nice.
Looks like so much fun.
Wow.
Just a boy and his flamingos.
Trey, what do they say?
Trey loves animals. This is his favorite thing in the world. To sit and just watch. Huh. Hey, mister.
Mr. Trey.
What did the flamingo say? Yeah.
He'll go on a roller coaster with me
someday. Oh, he will.
Let's go get him. Wow.
Where's his silk zone?
Do you
want
to
get
wet? I don't know.
Maybe we'll sit one step up above so you get just a little bit.
We are watching sea lions.
What are they going to do, do you think?
I think we're going to jump over that rope.
Jump over it? That would be crazy, huh? I like your glasses.
Previously on Sea Lion SI.
Trey, is this awesome?
This hand.
Hello.
Two hands?
Hello.
No hands.
Hello.
Oh, climb too ridiculous, you're too much.
Was that awesome? What did he do that was the coolest trick?
Backflip.
He did a backflip. Did you like that, Mr. Trey? Did you like it? Yeah.
What did you think, bud? It's so cool.
What's sea lion say?
Sea lion says, bah!
Is that what sea lion says?
We're gonna go see the sharks.
You see him? Look. Want to swim with the sharks? Should we keep going?
Look at that shark, Chris. Right there.
Does that one bite?
Oh yeah. That one would definitely bite.
Do you like sharks? Trey, do you like sharks?
Yeah!
Arr.
He's so tired.
What's in here? Other sharks.
Whoa, we're going in the cave. Oh no, the shark gonna eat us.
We're going underwater.
Whoa. Trey, baby, what are we doing?
He's like falling asleep on
you. Is he? He's so tired.
Whoa, a shark above your head.
They're not gonna get you.
What's your name? Look at it. You wanna go home? Bye. Let's see, there's some sleeping down there.
Can
you see him?
Alright, we're on to the orca whale experience. Quincy's so excited about this one.
The orca lives in every corner of the ocean, from the Arctic to the Indian, to the mighty Pacific, and beyond.
Look at this whale.
Welcome to SeaWorld's Orca Encounter. My name is Hannah, and I'm so honored to introduce you to these intriguing and majestic animals.
Come on.
Everybody.
together to rear their young, protect their calm.
Trey, do you like it?
It's so cool, huh?
Making for an easy meal.
Alright, Dolphin Stadium. Look, Quince.
Yeah, we gotta go fill it up, dude.
Is it a dress? Oh my gosh.
It's an Elsa dress to match the ears.
What is this? My American Girl doll? She'll be matching. For my American Girl doll.
Oh, that's for you. That's for you. So you can save it for when you wear the outfit that matches.
What's this? Is it a shirt?
Is
this for Disney?
Mm-hmm. For Disney Cruise.
Disney Star. Gum?
Mm-hmm.
What's it?
Bubble gum.
Bubble gum.
Love you.
Mom and Dad.